own lab! Whoa, that's cool. That's fun.
There you go.
Who was that? Hello, everyone. My name is Cole VR, and welcome to Bone Lab. Oh. Whoa, that's so cool. Yeah, that's good. I don't want to touch.
Okay.
Wait! I was joking. Hey, you're not supposed to be able to do this to me. Anything I can grab? Yeah, you're not getting me today. Bye bye. All right, Bone Lab. Oh, this is the. We're in the trailer, guys. We're genuinely in the trailer. Hey, little buddy. Oh shit. At least I got the pipes. Am I right? Oh my god, it actually is touching my leg. Ah yeah. They gave us a frying pan. Even that. we have slow motion right off the bat. Thank you so much. Stress level 0. Oh, battle axe. Hell yeah. Yep, we can just put a whole ass battle axe right there. Okay, I'm getting that key. You are not getting me today. Got it. What are you gonna do now that I have it? I got an unlockable. Oh god, is there multi- Aw, where's the reclamation bin? Or whatever the fuck it's called. Key can be found around. Aw, darn it, now I have to hold on to this. You good, bro? What are those arrows? Oh! Oh, okay. So I guess I can do that. Huh, so you're the new enemy. Hey, bro, stop dodging my attacks! You're not supposed to do that. Bro, I'm dead. Hey, bud. Don't mind if I do this, do you? Okay. So much for that, I guess. Hey, nerd.
Nerd.
Welcome to the underground. Yeah, that was pretty easy. I just kind of went bonk. Ah, there's gonna be a jump scare in one of these. Force? What do you mean force? Oh, do you mean like... I hate how I've like... am like already 5 minutes into the game and I already have no more inventory. I got this. I got this. Gimme go! Wait, can I just like squeeze through here? No. Oh, I get it. Yeah. Stop bouncing! Stop bouncing! Fucking go away! You're not helping. Got it. Stop bouncing. Okay. What is this? That's the hold A button and release when running. Okay. Is that Ford? Wait, is that actually Ford? Lava gang! Let's do this!
I remember thinking, I'm about to beat this bitch up.
There. Music's good, but I have to read. Let's fucking push open the door. Oh my god, we're in the trailer. We're actually in the trailer. No joke. New clipboard! Boneworks team! Gimme.
I actually have to admit, it's fun to get dressed up in different fantasy outfits for work every day. I know some people are complaining about the constant wardrobe changes, but for me, this has been great! It is very peaceful to experience a simple fantasy life for a little while every day. My home life hasn't been too great recently. I look forward to
this time every night. Alright. So. Whoa! A new version of the orange guy! Alright, another clipboard. Let's read it. Trash handlers. I don't feel like reading that.
Okay. They sell extra, extra large t-shirt stickers.
How many know about this? Where is everyone? Sad emoji. Oh, hell nah! You're not putting me up against one of those already. Are you serious? Are you serious right now, bro? They already have a headcrab. They already have a headcrab, and it's the start of the game. Thanks. Thanks, stress level 0. Your games are stress level 100. Blah, 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 I know. Okay.
Oh,
new weapon. Oh, I got a crowbar. All right, let's see what's in here. Let's see what's in here. Come on. Gun here.
I take it off.
It is a gun. Yay! I can't wait to kill people. Yay, a gun. Oh boy. My aim has not gotten any better since Boneworks. Fucking die. Get on the ground. All right, let's go kill some more nobodies. Woo! Dude, the radio is actually indestructible. Oh, okay. I guess it's not. All right, let's read another clipboard. Okay, so are they inside of the game now? So, like...
Whoa.
Oh, my God. You guys know that audio. You guys know that sound. That means there's another... Fuck. Let's open the door. What the fuck? Hey, yo, what are y'all doing? They try attacking them? What is this aiming? I don't know what's wrong. I think the game's actually broken. I'm not even joking. What's that? He looks so happy. Yay! I hope they don't fix that bug. Oh, here's the trailer. Wait, they changed it. They changed the thingy. Hey, wait. Boing. Crowbar. Hot dog. Oh, shit. Wait, they don't have the menu for how many bullets you have left.
Boneworks
okay,
team.
So, yeah, Boneworks is, like, inside the whole lore. I watched a lore video yesterday. I think I'm gonna do that. Woohoo! Wait, open the door. I was joking. I don't know why I'm wasting battery. All right. Bro, you okay? I'm sorry. Ah, shit. Hold on. Wait, like, 2 seconds, bro. Oh, hey, another clip. I need to stop reading these because these actually suck. Wishing Well Lift Crew has shut the fuck up. Aw, shoot. Whoa, I'm gripping that thing. Let me in! Let me make it to the thingy. Oh, this is a loading point. I can tell. Loading point. Oh, it's not. Oh my god, this is such a big game.
Why is he walking?
Aw, shit, dude. That's not good. Fuck, dude. You're not a dude. Why are they giving me this? Why are they doing this to me? Oh my god, fine. Oh, an Uzi though. Okay. Thank you. I guess I can complete this. Thank you. Ah, shit. Dude, I'm actually gonna die. There's no way. I'm dead. I'm fucked. I'm fucked in my asshole. Yeah, I'm fucked. I'm dead. Bye-bye. Okay, so I may or may not have lost my Uzi already. Yeah, I think I have lost my Uzi. So that's definitely not a good thing. I kind of need that. Wait, it's right there. My Uzi. Die, you fucker. Run. Yeah, bitch. Die. All right, go. Okay, run. Literally just run. There's no matter what you do. Just run. And keep running until they can't find you. Because you're a nobody. Open door. I'm out of here. Bye. Bye, kids. Whew. Okay. Oh, I know what this is. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go down the elevator and then it's gonna go boom, elevator scene. It's gonna do the funny elevator scene where it goes. So what happens if I click this? Uh-oh. Ah! Ow! That's not good. What the f- It actually sticks into the ground now! That's actually so good! Are we gonna start moving or what? Oh. Ah, shit, wait. Wait a damn minute. Oh, no. Am I gonna start falling? Watermelon, save me. Watermelon, save me. No, watermelon! Watermelon! I'm rioting, and I'm gonna slap your mama. It says Bone Lab! Arena? Mods! It says mods! The Body Mall? Wait. Oh, this is the song!
No! The mag.
Oh my god, this is such a good song. So this is the leaving thing. Oh.
Oh, I should just use this.
It says Boneworks on it! Okay, hold on. I don't know if this is gonna exit out of the game, but let me see. I just need to see what happens if I go over here. Wait, hold on. Is this my Boneworks save? Hold up. You did not just put my Boneworks save in here. I guess I can't leave. Okay. Oh, it's the sandbox. How cute. Oh my god, is there actually more to explore inside the hub? There is! There's literally so much to explore inside the hub. We're literally in the main menu and there's already stuff to explore. Oh, you can like set the intricate things of your body for it to like be perfect. Why is this just a door? Not this way. But it's a door. It's obvious it's this way because it's a door. Downloads, I understand. Accept chaos. Installed, approved. Duck season avatars? They actually have external mods, so that means mods that I think you upload your mods to a website and people with like a quest that doesn't have a PC can actually download them. Or they just have a bot in a Discord. I mean, that could also be a thing. So there's no mods yet. So whenever there's like a buttload of mods, like 100 mods, I might have. Oh, I think I know what to do. I think we need Batui. Batui in here.
Playing scary music.
Oh yeah, battery. We need battery. Oh, what is that? Oh, what the hell? What is that? Is that the pickup shit? What happens if I pick up myself? Oh shit, that's getting kind of close. If I'm gonna be honest. Oh, what is this? Actually, like for real, what is this? I don't know what it is. Oh, I'm stuck on it though. Okay, I guess that's that. How do I play the video game? Okay, so there's Duck Season avatars, which I downloaded. David.
Yeah.
Oh wait, I'm gonna be the kid from Duck Season. That's so funny! Yeah, the dog from Duck Season, you don't wanna mess with me, cause I got a Uzi and I'm strapped. I'm strapped! I am the kid from Duck Season. The dog don't want to mess with me. You know that gun at the end of the game? I got a real one now. You might want to run, bud. All right, where's the mom? Me too. I am also strapped. I am the mom from Duck Season, and I have a gun.
No.
Oh, if you shoot yourself, you die.
Well, no fucking shit.
Hello, welcome to the Bone Lab. This is our virtual website for developing green visits and spatial experiments. This board will showcase new and updated features. Please see patch notes page for a breakdown of update information.
Patch note update. Oh, and then the mods right here. Game. Wait, can you just pick? Oh! You can already. Oh, I thought that was how much of the game you have left. I was like, there's 8 chapters with 15 levels in it! Holy shit. Okay, how do I play the video game? I can't wait for avatars to come out. Yo! Hold on, I need to go to a mirror. David, don't speak, like, at all during this. Hello, my name is Cole VR, and welcome to Bone Lab. Alright, that's good. I am so excited for mods to come out, dude. Like... I Yo, if anyone wants to make me my rec room avatar in Bone Lab, that would be greatly appreciated, bro. That would be so cool. Quarantine. This looks like a big door not to be touched. Okay, so how do I play the video game? How do I play? I just want to play my game. Please. Where? Okay, I guess you get the campaign from the front. So I guess I'm going to play the campaign through here. I don't have Bone Lab keys. Oh, darn it. Yeah, bitch, you're dead. Get murked, kid. What the fuck are you doing up there? That isn't allowed. You're not allowed to be up there. Dude, you're making me actually die. Wait, actually, stop. Please stop. I was almost about to die. All right, I have full health again. I am not gonna die.
I wonder if the sphere bubble thing.
Okay, I killed the other guy. All right. What we got going on here? All right, let's press these buttons. 100 kilograms? What happens if I go on that? Oh shoot, I'm stuck in the ground! Ow! I was actually genuinely stuck in the ground for a second. Oh my god, no! What happened? What happened, my little buddy? Oh, I'm gonna kill whoever did that to you. Is it bad that I still don't have a torch to walk through here? Okay. Oh, I didn't even know that was there. MK18 Naked. Naked edition. I did not just go all the way up through there. How is that still standing? I still don't understand. I don't understand. How are you still standing? Wah! You're not allowed to live anymore. Oh my god, more ammo. Thank you so much, guys. Oh, well, I fell. Wait, what? Okay, I think I killed both of them. Ah, shit, that's not good. I'm fucked. Oh my god, there's so much ammo in here. I didn't even notice. I'm just gonna use this trash can as a body shield for now. I don't know why they do it like that. Ah, fuck you. It's working as intended. Jump! Okay. So now I'm a murderer. Hey, bitch, yeah, die. Okay, I just need to run, don't I? Okay, I have lemon. Ah, shit! Big button! They're killing me! I'm back! My quest died. Oh, gosh darn it, darn dang. You have to leave something on it. So that means you have to keep... Fuck, that's dumb. Tall enough. Wait, you can move this? There's a thing in the corner that you can just move. Yeah, there's a button above. So there's just a thing in the corner you can push. And that'll press the button with the handles. I'm surprised those guys didn't find me yet. I mean, I've kind of just been in here. Let's go, I completed the puzzly puzzle. I don't like how it keeps taking pictures of me. Those are not with my consent, and I don't like that. Okay, time to murder some kids. Oh, wait, can I just climb up there? Can I just climb up here? Oh, super jump is still in the game. That's how you super jump. How are you still alive, kid? That was actually sick. I literally super jumped all over them, and that was actually pretty cool. I can't wait for full body tracking to come out. You have 4 bullet holes in your chest and you're still not dead. How's that possible? Oh. How did a barrel go? Okay, I'm not gonna ask. All right, I'm never dying again. This gun is actually too OP. I'm never dying again. Funny thing is, I think I've only completed the Boneworks campaign like once. Oh my god, there's a car! There's a car! Let's go! Woo! Big button! I am.
Oh, I made it. Shots for me. Wait.
Oh. Ah, shit, there's another one.
Yes.
Okay, so there's a target button right there.
Jump over that.
Ah, shit. I can't even shoot it. We regen? Mm-hmm, we're regenning. Guess that worked. Button push. What button to do? I just killed that kid.
Are you serious?
Ah, fuck, I missed. I'm gonna have to climb all the way back up there, dang it.
Meg Griffin.
Man, whoa, wait, what? What happened?
Meg Griffin in Bone Lab.
I almost did not make that. Button. Ah, shoot. I've been recording for 1:30 already, and I haven't even made it halfway through the game. Bro, this is so easy. Not even joking. Brandon, step your fucking game up. I don't know where the other dude went, so. I did not kill him. I know I did not kill him, so he's still alive. Are there just more being produced? Like, are you serious right now, bro? Please don't say more come out. God damn it, if more come out, I'm literally quitting the game. Hey, look, it's a Void leak! Hot dog! I can't wait to get murdered by the Void. Let's join Ford. Why don't we join Ford real quick? Shit. I don't have any AR ammo. I don't have any AR ammo. I don't have any AR ammo. What am I gonna do? I can't fight those guys. I don't have any AR. I don't have a pistol. Or do I? Let me check. I don't have any other weapon. So that's kind of a problem, you know. If I want to succeed, that might just be a little baby problem, if you know. Are you kidding me? I went all the way up here for a cube.
Are you serious right now, bro?
Literally just a cube. What happens if I touch the Void? Boop. Boopy. Boopy boopy doop. Loopy doopy doop. Touching the Void. I'm grabbing it! Ah! I can't! Loopy boopy doop. Okay. Holy fucking shit, I actually did that. How did I do that? Oh my god, dude. How did I do that? I just ran right through him. Stress level 0, more like stress level De Niro. Ha, fuck you. Oh my god, wait, is this a ride? Oh, I am sitting now.
Yay! I'm in the amusement park, yay! I'm riding a thingy! Yay! Woo!
Whoa, don't rock with it. That actually makes it- Oh my god, this makes it so much worse. I'm actually gonna throw up. I need to get out of here. Oh my god, it's the duck season sound. Oh yeah, 200 points. Wait, hold on. Is there stuff in the background I'm not seeing? What do you mean okay, so what is the gotcha? Wait, can I jump over and get shot? Okay, there's obviously something in here. I see that! Ah, okay, so that's really hard to aim for. Can I turn down the fog effects, maybe? Hopefully? Because if I can, that would be fire. Oh, yeah, it's really laggy if I put the render scale to 1.5. 1.3.
All this feedback on freaking vibration.
I don't know how that will look on the recording, if I just put it there, but... Okay, so I have it on the fisheye spectator mode. Miners must be in between this height to ride! Fuck! Shit! No miners over 115 kilograms? Alright, I'm shooting up this place. I'm at Skoglund Gulch Mining Co. It still has not given me any ammo, so, like, I'm kind of screwed if there's more enemies. Wait, hold on. Is this, like, free time? Oh my god, there's actually just a ride. Okay, I guess I'm riding now. What is this? Plug it in. Grab a portable battery.
Well, actually, I still have to make that one hit.
Wait, I didn't even get to. You don't. There's no pausing?
Oh,
shit, this is really hard. This is really hard to do. Okay, yeah, this is so hard to do. It requires good aiming, which I am not good at. Fuck it, we ballin'. Fuck it, we ball. Damn, we going a little bit fast. Uh-oh, am I supposed to go this way? Why is this actually movie music? What the fuck? Whoa! This is so cool! This is so cool, dude! Okay, I don't think this ride is allowed to be made. I mean, there's lava and shit. There's a lot of lava. I do tell you that. There's a lot of lava. Whoa. Okay, we're going left, up, right. Ah, shit, I didn't even notice this. Was this supposed to be multiplayer? Because there's two carts. Okay, I have 335 points, so. I don't think this is supposed to be a part of the track. On air. Imagine there was a person right there, I would shoot them. This should have been turned into like one of those mini games where you have to, there's like dudes in the front and you had to like shoot them before they shot you. 98.6 FM. Is that Death FM from Duck Season? Your score, 445. Do I have to get like a certain score to actually like play? Oh, wait. Wait, hold on. Where am I? Okay, so I just got shot into the void. Not my best achievement. Okay, Dave. Oh, shit. Oh, God, are we in duck season?
Cheering to see the bear.
This is the door from duck season. Ah, God, this is the lore part of the game. You know it's gonna be scary. There's a radio. Ford, are you there? I know damn well Ford is in the radio. Ford is in the radio. Hey, I did it! The music stopped. That means I did it, right? Aw, hell yeah, another orb. Aw, shit, are we in the hospital? I don't want to go back. Ooh, hot dog! It's a shotgun!
This is the creepiest thing! Is there any more stairs? No. This literally looks like a... Oh, hey, a key. Hey, you. Die. What the fuck are you?!
I'm not ready.
Key time. Let's see what's in here. What the fuck? Where'd you come from? Wait, hold on. What is... Fantasyland? Say goodbye to your own soul, bud. Say goodbye to yourself. Wait, hold on. Am I sure there's nothing else to explore here? Yes, sir! Pizza?! Nobody told me I would get pizza! Give me my pizza! Pizza demon! Ooh, this is an actual Uzi. I am definitely going to finish the game. I have a portable battery! I have been recording for almost 2 hours. Wait, please say I have MP4 on. If I don't, I'm actually gonna start crying. MKV! No! Okay, so this is the recording with MP4. Let's see if we can get it. Are you kidding me, Brandon? 2 Boneworks games and you still don't have a vending machine that works? Let me drink my Dr. Pepper out of sigh.
Go, 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 go!
He got blasted back to the future. It is him! Look, it is the dude on the TV in Boneworks. It literally is the dude on the TV in Boneworks. Not Alora, the other dude. I don't remember his... Get bodied. Hey, bro, I was joking. Hey, yo, I was joking, man. Literally had a baby fight with him. The reloading sounds are definitely the same from Boneworks. It's just that the sound is different. Let me in, dude. If this is a brick wall, I'm actually gonna cry. Why can't I open this door? Okay, you just can't open the door, I guess. Redacted, redacted. Oh, a hole in the floor. Hell no, they did not make the back rooms.
What?
They actually made the back rooms. I'm not even joking. They made the back rooms. It literally, it even has the carpet too. The Boneworks back rooms. Damn. He got slapped. Just checking if there's any ammo. Ah, shit. Did I activate something? Sit down. Down. Sit down, kid. Slapped. Ah, shit, am I... Shit, am I out? I'm on this gun. Alright. Guess it's time to roll. Where did it go? I just had one in there. David, you saw that. Jump at me, I dare you. Get smacked out of your shit. That was actually cool. I like that. Okay, well, I'm leaving the back rooms now. Or am I still- That was actually the back rooms. Ah, fuck. What the hell? What the one door I go into? Shotgun time, baby. Sit down. Shut up. How did it not break? Okay, let's read this. Data encrypted. Oh, fuck off. Gah! Baseball. How it's meant to be played. I'm gonna play the game how it's meant to be played, bitch.
I'm ready for China part two. Do you think they have Boneworks in China?
Probably.
Like China. They don't even have Fortnite. I mean, like, I knew it. Knew there was some shit in there. I'm a Boneworks kind of veteran. Not really.
Well, I'm gonna get some.
Jesus Christ. Jesus. Oh, hey.
Well, I know
the elevator. Can I? Ooh, I can break this open.
Whoa!
Yeah! Open!
Is there anything in there?
Oh, wait, you actually... Oh, wait, this is actually the leave zone. To go back to the menu and save your progress. Can I save here? Ah, shit, I'm stuck.
Oh.
You just put it right inside of it and then it opens. Open, you fucker! Bro, just open! You're literally being so difficult! Oh, great. Don't click that button. Don't click that button, man. Oh, wait, did my right controller die? It did. My right controller died. Okay. Well, does this save my data? Ah, shit, hold on. I need to go and... You fucking whore. God, fuck!
I screamed.
I found the AA batteries that last 12 years. We're good. It says it on the package. It says 12 years guaranteed.
If not, you get $1 million.
Yippee. Okay, let's hope I open this door and there is no bone lab behind it.
Yes!
I did it! Okay. Hi?
You're pretty good, but you're still a player. And a player won't survive the ascent. Even if you did, I don't need another player. What I need is a DM. A creator.
Are you sure?
A builder. Here, take this body log.
Yes. So HD.
Ow! Damn! No! No! Alright, so I guess we're collecting these guys. Oh, wait, is the anime Big Booby Girl here? I think it's the strong dude.
Oh my gosh!
Wait, does that mean I can uppercut? Is there actually? Oh, hell no! Ivy, but gayer? People are already speedrunning this? Are you serious right now, bro? SpongeBob completed this in 2 minutes 36 seconds?! Okay, so apparently now there's speedrunning. Fuck you.
This game was so good.
Yeah! Why am I floating? Why did I start floating? Inoperable geometry. Shut up, bitch. I know what to do. I have to buy the soundtrack. I'll get it sooner or later. Okay. Oh, hey, bud.
Big black man.
You forgot I had a shotgun, didn't you? Yeah, I don't know if it's cheating or not, but like. Damn, how did you fall?
That's so mad.
Get down!
That's so mad. I cannot believe this was made in only 2 years.
What do you mean that you can't believe it's made in 2 years? This was a breeze to make in 2 years.
Well, I guess they didn't use the phone works.
A golf club? Yippee! Okay, I'm gonna stop using the gun because I feel like that's a little bit cheating. I have a golf club. All right, buddies. Whoever's golf club, get golfed, golf boy. There's gonna be a jump scare of like a dude right here. Oh, I'll take that.
So
wait a darn minute. My gun. I don't know if this is a gun. You're supposed to have this. 4 out of 6. Ah, what the? Wait, guys, can y'all chill out real quick? Ah, shit. I think I used all my bullets on these guys. That's kind of a problem. Hey, bald head ass. Dude, look at. The music is so fire. Yeah! No, you fucking nerd! Oh, this is a big cube. strong. Oh, I did it! I got the strong unlockable. I'm actually wondering what the hell the video, what the hell the anime girl one is. Cause that one must be like fucking insane. Oh, I did it! I have it. We'll be physics. How'd she do that though? Okay, so that's fun. Okay, so SpongeBob is no longer on the top. Do I jump? I'm gonna jump. Oh wait, shit, I don't think I was supposed to jump. Okay, David, funny thing happened to me. So my shit started my pass-through, you know, I accidentally clicked it and it was like glitching out. Like it was, like you could have a seizure from that. Oh, hell no, do I gotta climb that shit? Yep, I do. Hey, it's a gun, okay. I don't know why I went to that side. Oh yeah, hot dog. Oh shit, I thought I was supposed to jump that. What happens if I? Nothing, okay. Oh wait, are we just doing rapid fire? Like we're collecting all of the characters? Just like right now? Hey, there's a ball. I like balls. No! I almost had a heart attack. That would be a way easier solution there.
Because cubes and buttons.
Sword noodle dog! Let's go! I got a noodle dog. I can't wait to play with my noodle dog whenever I get back home. Both of them are on there. What do you want? What do I have to do? Over there? Oopsies. Oopsies. That's not right. Oh, wait, shit! Well, how am I supposed to get... Wait a damn minute. Wait, hold on. Wait. What am I supposed to... What am I supposed to do here? Can I climb? Oh, I get it. That's definitely not fun to look at. That's a little bit too slow. I missed the jump.
In a world. No.
Girl attack physics. I actually made it up that way though.
I should ask everyone to play both. No. They're unlocked.
Whoopee. Mid-tier gay. Okay. What the fuck? Why is it red?
Your Oculus has been pirated.
Aw, shit. Okay, so we really are just doing... Wait, hold on. Whoa! There's no way that this game is... Three more levels? I'm not ready for the to end. Mods haven't even came out. What am I gonna do?
Wait, how long have you been playing this for?
Like 3 hours.
Okay, wait.
Oh god, is this like a COD Zombies type beat? It is. Are you okay, buddy? Are you okay? Get out. Wait a darn dang minute. Get out of here. Oh my god, I shocked that dude! Wait, guys, I was joking! Get off! Hey, you're not supposed to be here! Heavy. From TF2? Are you serious? This is only a 4-hour game? And you spent 2 years on it? No, I spent $40 on it! I'm never playing this game again. You know that. You don't know damn well. I think this game has like barely anything to do with the lore. I think they just wanted to make a Boneworks for Quest. I mean, it is called Bone Lab. Where you, like, fuck around with, like, bonework physics, but, like, I want a campaign.
They're still saying
On the moon?
Yeah, we only have two more levels. All right, let's see what cool gamer we have today. Oh, what the fuck? We are on the moon!
Wait, what you did? What you did?
Oh my god. Ew, I hate this so much. Actually, no, like, fucking joke. Wait a darn minute! Okay, I can get with this. It's from Duck Season! Okay, so what the fuck? I'm on the fucking moon. Okay, let's do a little bit of cheating. Ford? No way! Hey, buddy! What up, son? What up, son? Okay, so Ford is back in the game. I thought Ford was on the radio. He is most definitely not. Oh, what are you supposed to, is there like a Bone Lab wiki? Is there like a story? How do you complete this? Oh, hey, that makes it a lot easier. Hey, I just cheated it. I accidentally just cheated it. So, I guess that makes it easier to walk now. Please! Get out of the way! God damn, that took so long to do! Monagon Motorway? Wait, hold on. One second. Hold up. Wait a minute. Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right. Immediately starts. Where am I? This is literally a fucking Mario Kart track. Aw, shit. Anime women. This is so hard to control. Why did you have to choose 150 CC? Why did you have to choose 200? Okay, yeah. Who chose 200 CC? Do you hear this music?
No, I can't hear anything.
This is getting me pumped up. I did it. It literally sounds like the fuck Peach's Castle. It sounds like do 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 do. Okay, this is the last one. Okay. Ah shit, am I? Holy damn! What is that? Don't do that, please. Okay. Yes, please. Fuck! I don't want to be this guy. Please, please, please touch me again. Okay, I'll stick with this guy. No, him. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Please don't be the little cat, dude. Fuck! Please be an anime girl. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, I can make it through this. Oh yeah. Okay, so this is easy now. Thank you. Okay. Oh, shit. God damn it. Why do they always have to give me this? Oh, my God.
Oh my god, I finally did that part! Oh my god. I've been recording for fucking 3 hours. I've been playing this game for 4 hours. I need to go to sleep.
I had a feeling I'd see you again. Come on over. Not bad, kid. Your body log's ready for full function. You're gonna have fun with that thing. You know, all of this? It's what the Boneworks team flushed. Maybe there's more. I don't know. But I do know there's a lot more than just Fantasyland out there. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't know where this all ends. But let's build something and find out together. The ascent ain't gonna be easy, but you're ready, I think. Take this. I'll see you topside.
Take what? What is that? The fuck is that? What is this? Wait, is this the Avatar JDK? Is this must be loading like a big birthday party. Oh, okay, we're back in the Bone Lab Pub. Okay. Oh, right. Where do I... Right, put this. Yeah, let's grab that one. Alright, where do I put this? No, because this is the exit. Where do I put the key? Oh, wait, hold on. Right in there. What does that do? What does that do? Okay, I have all the power orbs. Okay, can I click this button now? Please let me in. Oh, it's working. Okay, it's working. Oh! Okay. I don't have anything. So, I just... what the hell is that? Okay. What is this? I did not catch that, but okay. I'm in this place. Can't really tell you what it is, but it's something. So I'm just gonna push. Oh wait, I know how to fix this! Where's the heavy guy? That guy. I can perfectly do this with this guy. Okay, yeah. Put it on there. The Avatar JDK! The Punk Puncher?
Yeah, you have to complete the game in like its fullest to like get the avatar. JDK. Oh my god, I thought that was like a dude from fucking... What is it? Like Stranger Things. I got so fucking scared. That motherfucker is an idiot. You go back to your mama. I think he went back to his mama. David?
Yeah.
He definitely went back to his mama. He went all the way back up. What are you do? Whoa! I dodged a bullet there. Oh no! Bro, are you ding dong right now? Please don't say I have to restart this entire thing because I will literally refund Bone Lab.
Wait.
Imagine I complete Bone Lab and I just refund it. That will be the craziest, the epic moment of 2024. Oh, there's the ball. The ball's right there. Wait, hold on. Ah, shooty patootie. No, wait, please don't go that way. You're so cute. Oh, wait, what the fuck? I'm not dead? Hey. Oh, that was almost a trick shot. 69420. Bro got disconnected.
No!
Haha, nerd. You're not gonna make me lose it now. I get to go through. Wait a damn minute. Hawk. Wait, I have this. Why do I need a shotgun? I literally have... Okay, I guess I'll do the shotgun, because that's apparently what I'm supposed to do. Alright, what am I fighting? You know what? I'm sick of this shit.
Prepare to feel my rage.
Get laminated, nerd! Music's getting me pumped up. Ha, get laminated, you fuckers. It's forcing me to use all of my characters. Oh. Okay, I get it. I can grab that. Oh.
No! Guys, I think this is a trailer to their next game, Bone Leaks.
Bone Leaks. Boner. That's just the entire name.
Boner.
Hey man, what's up? Why are you still alive? Oh wait, there's a key. Thanks for helping me.
I think I'm okay now.
That was funny. This is so fun. Get out of my head!
Hey, can I get the nuggets and the cheeseburger?
Do I need like the smallest baby guy in there? Oh! So that's where it was. Wait, I know how to get across. Hey, look at that, I'm so smart. And then wait for my health to regen. Hey, this is like one of those things at like urban air. I am in the air. You gotta run and you jump on top. You gotta run and you Get the fuck. Gravity! Fuck you. If I had index, I would have totally. Hey, how are you? Hey, we didn't. Here's the second scene. Okay, how long have I been recording? Another hour 16. The other two recordings were 3 hours long. So yeah, about 7 hours. Okay. Wait, hold on. I already have the right thing.
Boing.
Boing.
What does this do? This way. What if I... I don't want to go this way. Bonk. I think I'm gonna go the other way. Because he's like 4-year-olds. What if I just punch these guys? Tell me how I can die here. What did I literally just tell you? Hey guys, you wanna jump at me? Yeah, eat shit. What the fuck? Did I? I'm glitching it. They are really happy. That other dude. Oh god, they've been drinking the Melly Belly again. That means they're partying because there's so much. So they're so happy about the Melly Belly that they're partying because they're like on cocaine or some shit. I can't see where my mag is because of all these boobies. I don't want to do or say. Here's a second. Shit. Yeah, ho. Go kill yourself. I don't even get this. How do you think they made that sound? When is the end of this stupid part of the game? I wanted to complete it. This has to be the end. There's way too many enemies. On par with a gay boy. You look like a dirty Pop-Tart. You look like you eat farts. Why'd you get so sad?
Don't eat Pop-Tarts.
You look like a dirty Pop-Tart. You look like you eat farts. You look like a gay boy. Wait, hold on, I was joking, guys. Guys, I was. Guys, you gotta be. You.
Rip my rap game.
60 FPS video! That's my kill. That's my kill line. Super immersion! Tap here. Tap here. Bits card. I can't afford. Oh, wait. 60 F. Q Ned video.
MKV.
Did you know you can actually, did you know you can save yourself if you just kill another guy? Omni turret, okay. I think I have to go there. Wait a darn dangly minute! Hold on. Hey buddy, you're gonna be in a cool shot real quick. Okay. And then the release date plays. Do I deadass have to go that way? How fast are you expecting me to go? That's what she said, not me. Okay, I guess we're going this way now. Why do you guys have to keep coming out of there? Please don't say there's another one. I'm gonna go as soon as it comes. Okay, I'm gonna make it this time. 3% chance. The jumping is so awkward, that's why. I hate this part. Why are they giving me so much ammo?
Why can't you break them?
I wonder why they're giving me so much ammo right now. I wonder if there's a boss fight? Also, I don't get the other credit things. I don't get the card things. How do you do the card thing? Beep, beep, boop. And that's how you get in. Oh, hey, there's another gun right here. That's pretty peculiar. That's oddly peculiar.
Oddly peculiar.
You look like a dirty Pop-Tart. Oh, hey man. Hey man, where? Boink. I don't know if I should be playing this anymore. This is a boss fight. You can't tell me otherwise. You cannot tell me other. This is a boss fight. You can't. Dude, look at this. What if I just run through here?
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna stop watching so I don't spoil anything. I think I have to go to bed. We're gonna call.
Can you like just stay in the call for like a little bit longer?
Okay.
I'm not taking in anything because I don't feel like fighting anyone. Fantasyland? What? Why is this on? Is that Ford? Am I supposed to go up there? Dada? Is that you, Dada? David, are you still on the call?
Yeah.
Dada, is that you? Oh, he's taking me! He has me in his hands. Is this God? Where am I? Hello? I don't think this is how it's supposed to be happening. Okay, I'm literally almost done. Come on. Come on. Let me out.
Steel Signature Edition blade will cut through anything, but it's not going to stick around long at the nice price of $19.99, so call in right now and get cutting. Hey, there you are, finally. Hey, mind giving her a push?
It's the guy from Node.
Woohoo! Alright, good job. Hop on in, we gotta be somewhere.
You just ran me over! Okay, I guess I'll be the anime lady since she's the only good one. I'm a big booby girl. Come on, let me in. Sorry, physics are weird, you know.
All right, you are listening to 98.6 WCCK Dead FM Road Warrior Edition.
Whack.
And this is Jay with my new pal on board. Now, pal here was causing a lot of trouble
over
in Fantasyland. Good thing I showed up though, right? Now we're headed into the city, but as you regulars out there know, we can't just drive there. We're gonna need a little bit of help from an old classic. It's time for Don't Fence Me In.
I completed it!
Yeah.
Listen how fire this is.
The song is the road. Without it, we're just driving in circles and we never arrive.
Do I still have my gun?
Let me be by myself in the evening breeze and listen to the cop.
How did you? Okay. Okay. I think I'm just. How do I skip? Skip.
Here. You're at the end, but you're Don't try to understand it, it'll hurt your brain, and you gotta be careful with that thing. Because here, all you got is your mind.
I guess I will wait for the credits to roll after and see what else is left, and then I'll be done recording, and then I'll be able to do this tomorrow. Yeah, obviously. You idiot.
Now, I'm not allowed any closer. It's a long story.
Bye.
Hey, welcome home. Everything's
bye. Bye. What happens if I just pick up this car with the big dude?
I got another caller. I gotta run. Dirt
no. Building. Aw, you asshole. Wait, hold on. The body mall? Yeah, but how do you unlock it? Where do you... Oh, wait, this is the...
That is so genius.
Okay, let's go to mods. Accept. External. Approved mods. External. No external. That means somebody has uploaded any. Okay. Wait. 72% done with the game? That feels like... Well, everyone, that was Bone Lab. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like on the video. If you guys, I'll put the quarantine footage, whatever's in there, right here, right after this outro. But if you guys enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe. This was like I played this in all in one sitting, so. Subscribing is kind of necessary for me giving you this information that early. I completed everything in the game, pretty much. I'm at 72% done. I just have to complete that, I'm pretty sure. And then I'll do another video mods. Alright, cool, bye.